in my work, when it comes to patterns, I see patterns showing up. Let's say you're in your 50s. I will see patterns that show up that you've been using since you were 6 or since you were 3 even. Any age, I see a 20-year-old who's been using patterns since he was 3, since he was 6, you know, early age. These patterns develop for a reason. And a lot of times they come to me because these patterns are no longer working for them.